Good morning, it's Jason here. Today is Friday, April 24th, and I hope you and your family are doing amazing. Please keep an eye on your Google Classroom to keep up with your assignments. Thank you. The weather for today will be rainy with a high of 55 degrees. Into the weekend, we will see more rain with a slight drop in temperatures. Well, that's all for now. Thanks and have a great day.
Mustang Sally. National Arbor Day is observed each year on the last Friday in April. Arbor Day is a holiday in which individuals and groups are encouraged to plant and care for trees. Trees provide protection for the Earth's topsoil from erosion, oxygen, and homes for wildlife. They also are a renewable resource that provides a variety of materials for building fuel and office supplies. Hug a tree today. Happy Arbor Day.